How does Thor die in mythology? Like almost all of the Norse gods, Thor is doomed to die at Ragnarok, the end of the world and twilight of the gods, but falls only after killing the great serpent with his powerful hammer Mjolnir, dying to its poison. His sons Magni and Modi survive Ragnarok along with a small number of other gods and inherit his Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.